severely tinted windows. Every one of them's gonna have tinted windows.
What's that?
Every one of them's gonna have tinted windows.
Yeah, that's what I just mentioned. I said, watch it when it comes out, guaranteed for your
Tuesday, May 16th, it is 3:16 p.m. Let's see what the temperature is. -75 degrees out here in Centennial at the DEA building at 12154 East Easter Avenue.
Security guard right there.
Yeah. He could have been a sheriff. He could have been a sheriff.
Yeah, he did have the sheriff, like, please. And fight for a much
greater. I'm out here with Johnny Bravo today. And we're gonna see if they're gonna even respond to us today. They probably won't, but we'll find out. We had some time to kill. Hey. Two of them. They can't even stop for a stop sign. Yeah. They're blocking it off already. Look at them. They're blocking it so they can't come out this way. Go down to the other gate. Go down to the other gate.
I'll put it on pause. I'll go down.
Give me a ring if anything's happening down there. Like
I don't have it on me.
Your other phone?
If I don't come back.
Your other phone?
No.
Really? All right.
If something happened, yeah, it's one of those. I went to them again. You know?
Yeah, it's right down there. So they've already blocked off this side so people can't come out. But I'm not alone today. He's going to the other gate. They move their cones again, unblocked. I think they learned their lessons from the last two times. Oh, he's making it so the gate won't open now, all the way. That's what he's doing. He's rigging it. Locking the gate in place. Oh, it ain't locking though. Car comes up, it's still opening. He was trying to lock it halfway. And he can't. He could have locked it halfway, but that was just from it closing all the way, not from it opening again. Too funny. Well, that's cool. I caught that plane coming up.
They didn't care about me over there.
They care. The guard was trying to rig the gate. He had removed the cones and he tried closing it halfway and stopping it there so people couldn't use it, but half of it was still open so people could still go in. Mm. But then a car pulled up and the gate just went open. Mm-hmm. So he can't rig it, so he stopped screwing with it.
Okay, so I went down there, only two of them came out and they were like,
well, yeah, but they were blocking this way, and then of course you're down there.
Come in. Yeah,
and then they realize they can't get out at all without one of us being there. So we're not going to be here very long.
Yeah, that's why I didn't have my phone on me for your call. So I was like, you know what, I'm going to make sure. Yeah, out of respect, came back.
Oh, okay. They're still messing with the gate, I think. Yeah, he's still trying to mess with the gate. It's a public building. Their secured part is fenced off. Technically, you could have walked up to that parking lot to that open gate right over there that was unsecured before they came out. And walked up right up to it, as if you had been a visitor. They're not coming out, though.
What's that?
They're not coming out.
Yeah.
They learned their lesson. They are sending them out the other side, I think, still. Some.
They have one of them come out and start giving me directives, and I just run over there and jump in the water. Like, come get me, motherfucker. Like, you want me, come get me in the water.
It's funny trying to mess with the gate so that it's inoperable,
right.
So people won't come out. This guy's gonna run the stop sign. Watch. Yeah, you ran it.
It's a stop sign.
They don't want to be recorded.
Not only that, it's not just any stop sign. It's not like it's illegal. It's this illegal stop sign that they have to stop for. See that? There's a legal Jimbo right there being charged.
That makes it a legal stop sign.
Yeah.
Not just a stop sign from like a shopping center or something. You didn't think that they were actually going to obey the law, did you?
Yeah. I ain't gonna lie, I keep seeing these planes going up right up above this building and out. And I'm like, damn, they just flying the drugs right up out of this building, damn. Just playing.
Yep.
Is there like an airport close by?
That's the airport right there. Centennial.
Yeah. Oh,
if the wind's blowing right, you can smell all the fuel. You can smell all the fuel if the wind's blowing right.
Yeah.
But yeah, they're not going to come out and mess with us.
Yeah, but if you...